Our problem is to rewrite the mixed number as a fraction. Another way of writing 2 1/6 is 2 + 1/6. To get a common denominator, we can multiply 2 by 6/6, since that is equal to 1. Then adding the 1/6, we get 12/6 plus 1/6, and we get 13/6 as our answer. We can also illustrate this by using fraction bars. By shading 2 whole bars and then 1 of 6 bars, we can see this is also equal to 13/6 as our final answer.